village in the Philippines for 458 people have lost their homes. They are in really, really dire situations, I promise you. It really is no joke. And so I made a decision that I would give half of the money I made away. So we set up the Forex Foundation. And I've kept on with that. So we decided, and our foundation doesn't just build a village for 100 homes, looking after 450 people. We're building a farm, a medical centre, a school, and a training facility to help people do exactly what we're learning to do here. Plugging away at these funny little trades, you make enough money collectively, globally, to build a house for a family of five people.